Hi guys, Max is here and welcome back to Gold Rush the Game. Today I'm gonna show you some new features of the Open Beta Update 1.4.4. It's available on Steam, so you can download this Open Beta on the properties of the game. What is new? Developers are added more breakable parts. And in my opinion, the breakable parts, list of breakable parts, are like tripled, because now you have so many parts that can be broken, you should keep an eye on your equipment now. Then they added new vehicle skins, cow and dragon scales. I found only dragon scales, I don't know where the cow is. Anyway, we're gonna find out. Then they added collectible stories. I traveled to the map for an hour and I didn't find nothing. I don't understand what is it. If you know, guys, where you can find the collectible stories, it says, travel around the map in search of amazing tales. All right, with collectible stories, you will learn more about the world of Gold Rush the game. And there is also a Radio Cow lousy nice reward for such effort. So you can ride a cow if you will find some collectible story. I don't know what it is. If you know, what does it mean? Just leave a comment. Then, developers redesigned blacksmith system, and I'm gonna show you what does it mean. Also, they redesigned magnetite system, and now the magnetite become very useful material. It's not trash anymore. They redesigned launch system. I'm gonna show you what's going on. And finally, now we have the possibility to lose the game when debts are too high. It's $100,000 for normal mode and $25,000 for hard mode. So guys, now it is possible to see a game over screen when you fail to pay your debts. Welcome to hell. All right, let's see what happened. I'm gonna show you, first of all, I wanna show you the breakable parts, the list of breakable parts. Textures, please, more textures. All right. Well, we're gonna go to equipment store. Parts. And just look at it. We have magnetite trailer valve, fuel nozzle, magnetite separator hose. All those things are brand new in the game. Big power generator bottom could be broken. All right, oh well. So I want to buy all those things just to show you how it looks like, all those parts. Button. You're gonna expect a whole bunch of problems with your golden agitator. All right. Mobile generator cooler, that's cool. The cooler is cool. Wash plant jets. I think this was here before. Big water pump coil, I don't know. Big water pump pipe, no, okay, let's see, why not. Water pump filter, I think it's new. Water pump fuse, definitely it wasn't there. Working lamp, new stuff. This thing, this pump is brand new. And I think trommel roller and planter hose, conveyor belt. Yeah, this stuff is new, is old, sorry. This stuff is old, yeah. It was in game previously, yeah. So, I wanna buy, order. Nothing new with reworked workers. Notifications, still no failures. And you know what? I was playing two or three hours on my rig, and I didn't experience like no failure. I know this is why the game loves me. The game loves me, and I have no machine failures. But still, dear game, I want to check this out. I don't know, like, dear developers, maybe you can add some inspection mode. So now you have to wait until some part will be broken. Maybe, just maybe, you're gonna add this feature that you can inspect, make an inspection, and see the state of the parts. Where is it? It's so those are new parts to use. This is a valve. This is a button. Okay, tiny red button. Okay, the lamp, belts, hoses. Okay, so these parts are new, and you're gonna expect now a lot more problems with your equipment. Then, as I said, now we're gonna go to the town, and I'm gonna show you new features with blacksmith, because this part was completely redesigned. I traveled in the map in search of collectible stories. I found the new hood. Yes, it was previously in game. It was like a New Year gift, but I found this one on the junkyard, and I'm gonna show you where you can find this. Let's go. Let's go to our buddy blacksmith. Yeah, the inspection mode could be great. Now you're gonna see only the broken part. And it's red icon on above your equipment. Maybe it would be great to have like I don't know, orange icon, just like the sign, like, dude, pay attention to your equipment. Maybe you're gonna change, you wanna change something before it will be broken, something like that. I don't know. And I wanna ride the cow. As a reward for finding collectible stories. Where is my cow? Is it only good for riding, or maybe I can use it? Yeah, why not? Like, couple the cow with some trailer or mobile wash plant or something. Why not? The cow doesn't need the fuel, so it's like free. Free new vehicle for the game. Oh, let's see the new skins. New skins, please. Alright. Paint shop. So. Alright. Base. This is a dragon scale. And where is the cow? Yeah, it says cow, not camel. A leopard. Golden. Base. Alright. I don't know. There is no cow. Maybe you need to find the cow, and then you will have this skin. Oh, maybe. You wanna get the skin? You need to ride the cow. I'm going to be a real cowboy. I don't know if it was here before, but just listen. Huh? You hear that? The local bar is overcrowded. I think this is new. Gold Rush the game. This poster is new. I didn't see it before. I don't know. Collectibles? No. Oh, one more thing. All the new breakable parts you're gonna find here in the spare parts section of the store. And the stand with new equipment, I think, this one. Trailer valves, water pump, coil pump, fuses, this is it. And a fuel nozzle. So if you need something, just go there and buy everything you need. Yeah, it was previously here. Okay. Let's go. Let's go to a buddy blacksmith. And I think I found the glitch with the blacksmith. You can use it. You can use it, but just you need to know that all your saves that you're gonna make, in this open beta will not be available when this update will be officially released. So, let's see. Now, first of all, this is a glitch, okay? Alright, I was here before and I ordered to smelt a half a kilo of gold. Somehow, I don't know if it's glitch or no, but you cannot now smelt more than a half a kilogram of gold. And now you have the cost, the time, and you need to wait. So now I want to hit the smelt the gold button and I'm gonna wait 4 days before this 16 kilogram of gold barrel will be smelted. And this is the cost in gold ore, like 10%. You should pay for the blacksmith. So this is the deal. This is a glitch. You go there, you order to smelt first part, 500 grams, half a kilo. When it's done, you return to blacksmith to take your gold bar. And if you hit this button, you will have 16 kilograms out of nowhere. Just, this is a glitch. I want to use it. Why not? 16 kilograms of gold is doing nothing. All right, smelt the gold. Ba-dam. Oh, this is my previous. This is my previous bar. Now, we have no gold. All right, we smelted everything. Sorry guys, I don't understand what's going on. Okay, you need to wait 4 days. And the clock is ticking. Now, what about the upgrades? Upgrade, well, this is a scale. We have three levels, now we are at level 1. To upgrade this level, you need to have the magnetite. I don't know how much, because I have no magnetite, 1 gram. But you pay for the upgrade with magnetite, which is cool. Now it's not a trash ore anymore. it's valuable ore. You need to have the magnetite, you need to mine the magnetite, and don't trash it. You don't have to sell it at less price on the factory. You're gonna use it to upgrade your level. So there will be upgrade with time. There, I believe that in level 3 you will need to pay less for smelting the gold. There will be less loss and your income will be upgraded too. You will have more gold out of one turn. So that's it. Nothing special here. Okay, let's go to see new features with the loans, as I said. So it's not the glitch, but still, you see, I have like almost 5 kilograms of gold ore, and then the blacksmith, out of this almost 5 kilograms of gold, will make 16 kilograms of gold bar. I don't know what happened. I want to sell this one. Okay, let's sell it. Yes. Stock. Price is not so convenient. Loans. What about the loans? We can have 1 million and almost $258,000. And as I understand, the only change we have here is the number of days. Now you have only 24 days option. Like previously it was nearly 60 days and the rate was like 3 or 2%. So that's it. The only improvement here. You have only one option of 24 days. And you need to pay attention to those numbers, because guys, now you can lose the game. You can lose the game in Gold Rush, the game. It's like something new. So, what about no collectibles, a lot of posters, any collectibles here? Maybe here and there? Where is it? No. Well, now I'm gonna show you where you can get this brand new hood for a pickup truck. Maybe you already know this, but those of you who don't know, you can use it. I like it. New stuff. Collectible stories. What it should be. Is it possible to go there? Yes. I was here before. Any collectibles? No. All right. Collectible cars? No, nothing. Okay. The water is really amazing. So natural. Good textures. Am I right? What's going on? Am I right, guys? No, I don't think so. Maybe, just maybe. Yes. I should turn right. It's not a problem. Not a problem. Look at the waterfall. It's gorgeous. Whoa. Yes. Nice. Now, as you can see, I have spare parts for my pickup truck. Tires, batteries, and lift. There you go. Welcome to the junkyard. And look what we got. That's what I'm talking about. Brand new hood. We can use it. Well, can I use it again? No. Yes. And I wanna see what happened with my car. Use, and it just disappears. Okay. Because I have one. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Just visit your Steam store, update your Steam store, and activate this open beta test option, and that's it. Restart your Steam store and start your game, and you will be able to play this new update. So, thanks for watching and see you on the next episode. Bye!